Chicago is a grid-based city, so watch out for 90-degree bends. It's gonna be a tight race. I can feel it. Try and get a quick start. Alright, next one's easy to catch. Top three. It's not far to second. Seconds just behind you. Keep defending that lead. Second place is only 5 seconds behind you. Keep it smooth. Fastest lap this race. First with a 10-second lead. Let's keep it that way. Thank you. You're first in the event standings. Keep it up. Fighting for that lead. Second place is right on your bumper. Second place is only 5 seconds behind you. Keep it smooth. Set the fastest lap time this race. relax, though. Everyone will be on your tail. And take his place. Let's show him who owns this race. Attack them on the corners and tear up the straights. You're in fourth. Seconds ahead of second place. Keep extending that gap. Is a clear statement of intent. You're gonna keep on taking those wins and no one can stop you.
You're gonna need to choose one of these vehicles. Okay, good choice. Good work. There's some more races available. Start with your strongest discipline and stay on form. Thank you.
Respect for the car, please. Thank you. That was outstanding. What a result. Spend a lot of time going sideways. Use each drift to carry more momentum out of the corners.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95, you'll have a great day, and peace out.